Yvonne, thank you for being here.
Thank you for inviting me.
Yeah, can you tell us a bit about your academic research?
Well, right now I'm doing my research at the intersection of human-computer interaction, okay, cybersecurity, cross-cultural design. So basically, my research focuses on developing usable authentication. And when I'm talking about authentication, I'm talking about most likely password.
Yeah.
So the goal is to develop passwords that are easy to remember and make it easy for the user to remember the password.
Okay. Okay. That's your current research? Well, what did you do before that?
I've been doing it for the past year. I started doing this as a PhD candidate,
okay,
and I'm still working on it because I'm trying to replicate the same study, but with different group of users. So I'm still doing the same research, but with different target group, basically.
Okay. Can you share some of the results?
Well, according to my research, I was investigating it, if there is some sort of cultural impact on graphical password memorability. So basically, the goal is to see if because a graphical password is using images related to a user cultural background, if it's going to be easier for the user to remember those images, thus making the password easy to remember. So according to my research, the result proved that indeed, because the images are related to user culture, they are easy to remember, and eventually it means that there's a positive user experience.
Okay, so what will this change?
Sorry, I missed that.
What will your research be used for? Will we see different passwords then, or what will happen?
I mean, when we talk about authentication, you know, authentication is used everywhere nowadays.
Yeah.
And the struggle or the challenge is that alphanumeric or textual passwords are difficult to remember, and they are challenging. They're annoying, they are a burden. You know, you probably have more than 60 passwords. Exactly, so that's the problem now, and a lot of people are complaining. So my research, the aim of my research is to develop a graphical password. So instead of using text and number, you use images.
Well,
and the plan is that because the images are related to the user culture, they are easy to remember. So in terms of usability, they have a positive experience. And in terms of security as well, they are harder to crack because eventually the attacker won't be able to guess
the image. Yeah, of
especially
course.
If he doesn't know from what culture you are. So that's the benefit of my research.
Okay. So how many years does it take before we can see this, like, using it for my passwords in real life?
That's a good question. Well, I've implemented it at a research and conferences research, but I've never really implemented it in real life. But the plan is, I'm currently working with some funding agency, and the plan is to have it implement hopefully in the next couple of years, maybe 1, 2, or 3 years.
That's not too
but
bad.
That's the plan, yes.
Okay, sounds good. And finally, how's your conference been so far?
So far, so good. Everything so far, thanks to SAI Conference, everything is so good so far. We are learning a lot. We are networking with other presenters, with other researchers. We are sharing ideas. So we're definitely working on collaboration in the future, hopefully, and hopefully bring some novel ideas into the field of computing, information technology, communication. So far, so good, I'll say.
Okay, that sounds good. And is there anything you're still looking forward to?
Well, to be honest, I'm actually looking forward to collaboration because, again, I'm a huge fan of research. Like, eventually, I'm an assistant professor currently in the U.S., but I love doing research. So I'm looking forward to definitely collaborate with some people I met here and hopefully bring some innovative solution to the challenge of nowadays, you know. So that's what I'm looking forward, and hopefully that's what I'll be able to get from this conference in Berlin.
Well, we'll hopefully see you again in later years with that new research.
That's the plan.
Okay, sounds good. Okay. Yvonne, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you so much for inviting me. Okay.